Istanbul.
Hello.
This is our room. We have two beds.
Two beds. One for the small is for you.
The small is for me, and the big is for Alexandra. It's like that with tennis players. They need a lot of space. And we are hungry. So we came down to eat. Right near the hotel is a nice place. And look what they brought us.
Beautiful entrance. When your best friends are strung out, you do everything you can, cause you're never gonna let it get
down. It all around. Okay. So the club is absolutely huge, underground we can say. It's a hall with balls, and I think it has over 20 courts, hard courts, and above also clay. When your best friends are strung out, you do everything you can, cause you're never gonna let it get down. You find it all around. Yeah, you say it's what you need, and hide your eyes with your clothes to the feet.
Iskender.
It's beef with eggplant and the sauce. So, lahma juice.
Lahma juice cheese. And the good, you make sure you clean your hands before eating.
Yeah.
Okay.
And here is what I ate.
Everything.
Finished, yeah.
Yeah. I think I need to go to the bathroom.
So fast?
Yeah.
So where are we going, girls? To see the
puppies.
To see the puppies?
This is a cat.
Hello.
Paradise. The cat is so cute.
Yeah, they want out. Take a look at this one. I love this one. Traveling with a tennis player doesn't mean you're gonna see everything in the town where you go. You have to practice all the time, and yeah, I just hope I can catch a few hours one of these days to go and film some bazaar or something beautiful in Istanbul. Hi. Do you have Instagram?
Of course I have Instagram.
Okay, everybody, then you should send Alex your Instagram that I put in the video.
Follow.
Any thoughts about the 25 tournament?
Well, no thoughts.
For me, our results could have been better, like all of us.
But about the tournament?
It was not bad, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah. The shopping mall was good. What do you think about the tournament? The shopping mall was good.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay.
The hotel was very bad. Actually,
that was
true. It was, yeah.
The breakfast was bad.
Yeah. Oh,
hotel not so
God.
Bad. But
breakfast. I had a very stable
you
breakfast.
You had stomach
boils.
Problems?
No.
Free all it?
I
ate only the cheese.
No, I ate only three boiled eggs every morning.
Yeah, it's good. Proteins. So we arrived at the other club, and just near the club is a beautiful, beautiful park. Take a look. So I'm gonna show you what the real life is. No stress, no nothing. One of the things you don't know when you book a hotel, how your room is gonna be, and your breakfast and everything in the hotel, because from the pictures, you don't know. It's always a surprise. Well, this time was really nice. Okay, Alexandra is doing some running and special exercises, and I managed to film the sunset. Looks nice. When your best friends are strung out, you do everything you can, cause you're never gonna let it get you down. You find it all around. Yeah, you say it's what you need, and hide your eyes with your clothes with to me. There's a dolphin in the water, two actually. Nice. He's playing. I know I'm filming. Two, and I think one more over there, but look, three. So there are two. Alex? Nice. Okay, let's go because it's raining. Go.
Go?
Go, go, run.
Whoa.
Give me the racket. Run, no, back. Run back.
You run back, it's your turn.
Okay, okay, and you film it.
First time in his life he's running. You don't see that so often. And it's first time in my life when I'm filming, so if it's pretty bad, don't judge. Come on. Bravo.
Okay, let's go because it's raining. One of the nice things that you can do in Turkish restaurants is to play. And they are playing table.
Backgammon?
Backgammon. It's a very nice backgammon. 6-6, come on, 6-6. I'm gonna blow.
6-6. 1-1.
1-1, it's a double. Double is perfect. One banana milkshake. And they're still playing. Okay, so our order is here. Chicken quesadilla. Mexican food in Turkey. Mine is quesadilla. Yours is fajita. And now...
Oh.
And the free sauces,
and the
Mexican sauces, because we missed Mexico. The broad. That's our friend. Today, you are missing.
Luggage man today.
Every day.
So we got a new camera. Look. Look.
What? Ah, it's good luck.
Don't shit on me. Didn't you see it falls right?
It's good luck. Come on.
Good luck.
Come on.
Okay, I'm going. Have a new camera man. Camera woman.
Camera man. Thank you. How was it? Aleikum salam.
So we are waiting for the bus. Why?
Why not?
We like travel by bus with workers.
With the workers. So it's the last day in Turkey, and we have a few hours free before the flight to Bucharest. And we decided to come to the harbor, and maybe we're gonna pass on the other side.
Hi.
I know you're in pain today, but it's the last day. What are we doing?
Let's go.
We have to hurry to catch the ferry. So run. Everybody's running to catch the ferry. Come on. Okay, so these are two. Poland is running. So that's a big ferry. Yeah. Okay. Come on.
Rescue boat.
Rescue boat? This is the rescue boat.
Brother, sister, can you hear that? Our heartbeat cutting through the ether. Star drifters, can you feel that? One love can make us all believers. A generation of renegades, we don't have to stay alone. So brother, sister, can you see our light guide us home?
Stop. This is the bazaar. In fine foods. Condiments.
The guy asked me,
of course they know. The Romanian.
Hello.
They are coming to buy stuff in the bazaar. Everything is colorful and nice and shiny. Bags. This is your area.
I need to buy a hat.
Hello, guys.
Hi. Looks good, everything. Hi, Dot. Thank you. It's sour. So they are tasting Turkish goodies.
They speak every language here.
Yeah, they speak Spanish perfectly. Alexandra just spoke in Spanish with one guy, one Turkish guy.
Hello.
Hi. Hi. What are those?
Sponge.
Sponge. Sea sponges. Interesting. Yeah. These are sea sponges for design, no?
These are chess boards.
So this one only the small bazaar from the harbor.
The Grand Bazaar.
And we're, yeah, we need to go to the Grand Bazaar. We only have like an hour.
Tell me again how is shit? No.
I don't know. Rahat.
Rahat in English.
In Turkish. In English we don't know, but
shit.
It's not shit because it's to eat. You can even buy guns. You're already tired, huh?
Oh, I'm tired from yesterday.
From the match. That's a Mexican hat. Looks so nice.
You wanna try it?
No.
The color in your life.
I should take a red one, huh? Yeah, you're the color in my life. So this is a chessboard with templars. I don't know which one I like, and there are so many, I don't even know what to choose. But it looks good, everything. And how much is the box? Not the box. That was a good one.
You can make a mix, you can choose whatever you like.
We will like 84 lira.
Okay, nice present box of the beach.
Uh-huh.
I can make
you a box like that?
No. I don't want to eat them.
The one thing you need to know in Turkey is if you want to buy something, you need to negotiate. First price is always a big one.
Less price, you need to leave again.
Yeah. And of course they are gonna come for you. Come on, I'm reducing the price. They say this is the blue mosque.
But it's not blue.
It's not blue anymore, but it looks really nice. And this is Saint Sophia. It's on the other side. If I turn around, it's right behind me, the blue mosque. It's a beautiful mosque.
Yerebatan'a gidiyoruz hocam. Yerebatan'a gidiyoruz. Hayır, bu hocam ben buradan
We went by boat to the other side of the Marmara Sea and back with metro. Even before we go to the airport, Alex practices. Our first episode of the vlog.
Should develop some pressure in the cabin.
And don't forget to
And in this case, pull the wheel back towards you, place all your nose and mouth, adjust the hip and breathe normally.
Until next time,
it is important that you put on your mask first before coming to the car.